Most of them in Kigali. So what do you do if you get like a job? You just take them from the town, then bring them here.
You go bananas.
So it used to be the living house, but now it's only shop.
So there are different places in Kigali which look like that.
Okay.
Farther than this. Like in our class, we are only two girls.
Yeah.
Agenda cyukuru tuntu ku ruhande.
Tuntu ku ruhande kazamuka.
And the one who is digging is not afraid of being 10 meters deep because it's somehow like the hole is not too big and then you went down 10 meters. Somehow too.
One now, so it's like a good idea to come so you can share ideas and develop our architecture.
Yeah. It's been really cool.